Shalom, beloved in the Lord. Today I would like to encourage someone who's going through a tough situation. You may be sick, in your body, or in depression. I'll tell you, God is alive. Do not lose hope yet. The Bible says, He's the same yesterday, today, and forever. What He did for others, He may still do it for you. Be encouraged. Put your trust in Him. He is the solution to your problems. Let's meet again. Be blessed. Don't forget to subscribe on our YouTube channel. See you.